Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Aren't you angry? Sure, Tony smiles wryly at the opposing picture and visible guides pose. There are many opinions about hitting the helmet. I love this. Sure, Tony showed his frustration when he hit his helmet in the door. On June 9th, in the Los Angeles will play against the Seattle Mariners at home. Otani started the pitcher as 2-0 and pitcher and allowed only 3 runs in 5 innings. He reached for the cycle with only 3 bases away from hitting for the second. With the score 3-3 in the bottom of the 5th, the Angels opening up a chance with a double by Otani and Mikey was on second and third with 2 outs. However, he struck out in the front of opening starter Luis Castillo. The leader, Dan Castillo, also went along with a fist pump starting with second base runner Otani smiling and grinning. Otani made eye contact with him and pulled him into the dugout. You go with a worrisome smile. Otani did not stand on the mound in the top of the 6th inning, so he could not win or lose. A pitcher, Rob Friedman, a pitching analyst nicknamed Pitching Ninja, reacted to this series of action that Castillo. Thank you everyone, my YouTube channel, Facebook, Instagram, like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching my video. Let us know if you like, comment, subscribe.